this youth who was described like lost. There was something fundamental was happening there. I'm Romain Larando, I'm 44 years old and I'm a French photographer. Ho means brother. It's a connection, and it was a symbol for me, because in those neighborhood there was a lot of story, but they are together. When I arrived in Algeria, everything was quiet. Just young guy in the street who are bored and frustrated. It was not the misery of of food or a roof over the heads. It was the misery of the absence of dreams. All those young guys in the poor neighborhood demonstrated. Once a week they are in the stadium, and they are together, and they are powerful. They are free. It was very emotional, because I think it's a first step, but it's a very important step. I met so kind and so nice people, and without them, I can't do anything at all. I live all my time with them, and at the end, I am like them. It's a universal story. It's people face ideology. You know, all those people are the base of the demonstration. Without them, nothing would happen.